relate to you that last time what we did, the exercises, what I asked you to do the exercises, there was the process was to make a base of your mental training, right? Now what I am telling you now, earlier I used to tell visualization. Visualize to see something in your mind, right? Now onwards, we'll speak imaging or movie making, right? Movie making, okay. why I am saying movie making? In a movie, what you see a picture, right? In movie, you see a color also, different shirts, pants, whatever, right? You see the color also, right? You hear the sound also, music, talk, everything. You see sound also. And in movie, you feel also, right? You feel also. In personal way, we sometimes some feeling, say suppose you are talking one-to-one or in a meeting or somewhere in a gathering, somebody has used a very good perfume, right? You remember that perfume, you feel that perfume, you just think that who is the person who has, and when you come to know that is the person who is using the excellent perfume, right? You will remember all these things, right? When you see something, it is moving, colorful, then you remember that thing, right? When you hear something, when somebody has told you something very good about you, right? You remember that. Yeah, that guy that has told me, appreciated me and all that, right? And feeling also, I told you, the smelling or something like that, touch feeling or whatever, right? So these are the process of neuro-linguistic programming. If you want to program your mind, you have to take care of all these things. Now, earlier lesson, we talked about visualization. So you started visualizing the things. I mean, you just thinking to think that thing in a mind. Now we'll add color,
the feelings
and movie picture, we'll add movie picture, right? And remember one very important thing, that your mind, my mind, everybody's mind can do a work at a time. You cannot think two things at a time. In meditation, in meditation, what we do when we sit down for meditation, our mind thinks different things, right? In normal way also, when if you are not attentive, you will be thinking of something. You are talking with me, yes, but you will be thinking something else, something different, right? This is the nature of our mind. And you just remember this thing, always remind yourself that I can think one thing at a time, right?
Focus on one thing.
If you remember that I can focus on one thing at a time, automatically your focus will be targeted to something which you want. Getting me?
Okay, yes.
That is the excellent way of doing meditation. Okay.
Every time I start thinking of something else, I will have to remind myself that this is the one path or one thing that I am doing this thing.
I am trying to picturize, making a movie out of my thinking, what I am seeing. Now, I will tell you a small experiment, right? You are sitting in a room, okay? You must be having a kitchen also, right?
Yes.
I will ask you to remember your kitchen. Where is the oven? Where is the fridge? Where is the other materials? What is the color of your walls? What is the color of your fridge? what are the things, magnets are there in your fridge, whatever.
Mm-hmm.
Now, I am giving you 5-6 minutes to make a movie-like things in your mind. Whether gas is burning or not burning, whether tap is open or tap is closed, or anything, anything. You have to remember the color, movie, it is move, everything is moving. When you enter in a, in a kitchen, you find that your wife may be cooking or something, whatever. I mean, these things are moving. It is a movie, video-like things, right? And you have to feel the sound, hear the sound also, feel the smell also, and all that. Now, I am giving you 5 minutes time. You picturize the things.
Okay, I'll. Can I close my eyes?
And... You whatever you want. You can better you sure. close your eyes.
Yes.
If you are done, raise your right hand. If you are done, raise your right. Okay. Thank you so much. Now tell me what you have seen.
Okay. I see that I entered the kitchen. On the right hand side, I have the gas and the stove. There is a utensil on the left-hand burner of the stove. Beside the stove, I have the compartment to keep those articles like salt, oil, and stuff. Right opposite the stove, on the other wall, I have my fridge. On the fridge, obviously, there's a cover. Besides the fridge, I have the additional gas kept. As I move more towards the room, I see that there's on the rack, I have the utensils. In the drawers, I have all those spoon and all the other things. Then I have the sink. On top of the sink, I have my water cooler. Below the water cooler, all the washed utensils are there. And then on the other end, I have my... induction cooker, induction stove.
Very good. See why you have done these things, right? Mm. You have done this thing. This is a experiment. What I am, I have told you that now onwards we'll talk about anything you want in your life. It should be in a movie. There should be color, there should be talk, sound, there should be feeling. All three main senses, if you use your main three senses, what are the three main senses? Visual, auditory,
eyes.
Visual, auditory, eyes. And feeling. Right? These are the main. We have smell also, but we don't use that much really in our daily human. Right, the dogs and other people, the other animals, they use the nose and smell and all that. Anyway, let us concentrate on our topic. So we, in neuro-linguistic programming, it is very fast. Why it is very fast? Because you create your own things in your life. That is the thing you are going to learn. the things okay. which you want in your life, whatever you want mm-hmm. in your life, everything is abundantly available in universe. Universe is within you, right? Universe is not outside you. Universe is within you. Whatever you want or whatever you think, everything is there in universe, and the universe is within you. What I mean to say, whatever you think, everything you can create by yourself. Everything, your health, your prosperity, your money, your building, your house, your mansion, your big car, lot of money, right? Everything you can create, that is there with you. Whatever normally we do in visualization, we use only our conscious mind. You know about that, we have two minds. Mm-hmm. Normally we have yeah. two minds. One is conscious mm-hmm. mind, your outer
something mind, that I can see.
I can see, I can talk and all that, right? That is your outer mind. You have got an inner mind also, right? We are very much unknown. We do not know much about our inner mind. The neurolinguistic is working with inner mind. Inner mind, as I told you, whole universe is there within you. You just think of the power of universe. That much power you have within you. Okay?
Okay.
How to use that power, right?
Yes.
Whatever we think, whatever we see all these things through our conscious mind. Normally, it has been told like that outer mind has a capacity or doing the things is only 5 to 6%. We all human beings, without knowing the things, we become very clever, alert, or doing very good thing and all these things with only 5 to 6% of our power, inner power. 92%, 94%, 96% we are not using at all. It is a scientific fact, right? And you mm-hmm. must have seen that day last time also I talked to you about iceberg, right?
Yeah.
Iceberg, mm-hmm. Atlanta, this Atlantic ship, the very weak, huge Titan. Ship mm-hmm. that was destroyed by a small iceberg. And it was seen as a small, but it was a huge thing below the water.
Below the water.
Right. Yes. So whatever mm-hmm. is being seen out of, mm-hmm. Above water, it is only 5% mm-hmm. we see. 90%, mm-hmm. 95% we do not see, we cannot see. It is below the water. Mm-hmm. The same thing, same theory applies to our neuro-linguistic program, right? What mm-hmm. neuro-linguistic programming uses the reprogramming of your subconscious mind. Subconscious mind, mm-hmm. which we do not have any reach. We do not normally, unless you otherwise, you do practice and all that. That is what we are going mm-hmm. to do. Right, we want
okay,
to
okay.
create something in your life, whatever you want in your life. Okay,
yes.
getting me? You are comfortable?
Yes.
Your absolutely. Mind, your mind is accepting the things.
Yes.
That is very important, right? Now,
yes.
Now, what I am telling that outer mind and inner mind, you have to make a bridge. You have to
make you have a to reach the
bridge from conscious mind to subconscious mind. You have to make a bridge. The bridge, if that bridge is very strong, you can reach the thing, I mean, your destiny, subconscious mind, in a very, very easy way. Bridge means what okay. is meant by bridge? Bridge means
to go from one place to another.
That is imaging. Movie making. That is the bridge. That is the bridge. It is very important to remember. Bridge is movie making, imaging in a movie form. You have to visualize, suppose, for example, you want a very big car, BMW or something, whatever it is, your Audi or something like that, right? You have to visualize a Audi or BMW. You have to visualize the color. You have to visualize the interior. You have to visualize the steering, clutch, whatever is there. You have to visualize everything interior when you sit in a driver's seat for driving. That is the making a bridge. And outer wise of a car, your choiceable car, you have to see the color, the texture of the color. How nice or how smooth the color is, how shining is. There are so many things in coloring, you know, that you have to choose your own color. Whatever color you like in your life, right? You have to choose that color. You colored your car in that way. You have to see the tire, cover of the tire, right? Whatever. Everything you have to do one point by another point, one by one, everything you have to visualize. Getting me? Right. Now, I will tell you, first of all,
I will feel real life.
Real life. You are sitting in the car, you have started your car. Whatever way, now there are modern cars, there are so many ways of starting the things. So when you start a car, BMW, Audi, or whatever your choice, right, you start the car. You get a driving. I mean, just a drive you draw. Now, this is what you want to create in your life. You want to create a money, maybe 2 crore rupees in a month, right? You have to develop this imaging movie that 2 crore of money every month you are earning. And there should not be any doubt. The other mind of your other mind, they will say, how can it possible? What I am doing to get these 2 crore rupees? I am not doing anything. That none of your business. Right?
Then, when you say outer world, what does that mean?
Outer world means normally whenever we think or take a decision, try to take a decision, there are two minds work. One will say you that don't do that. There are so many problems. Other will say you that yes, you go ahead. Right? So which one you make stronger? How you can make it stronger? How can you make it stronger? Because from your inside, you must have a feeling that it is what you want. You want 2 crore rupees a month, right? Other mind will say you that how this is possible, right? Ignore that. You have to learn the ignoring things which you do not want. What you want, you have to stick on that, whatever you want, right? Now, this is all I am talking about examples. A car, earning rupees, a promotion, a good business, whatever. I mean, at your age, at this age, you must create your life now, right? You have to create your own life. In life, whatever we need in our life, we need a very good relation, very good family with children, wife, and all that. If you have got parents, you have to take care of your parents and all that. You want to buy a very good house of your choice, bungalow, whatever. You have to have a good car, right? Whatever you want. The further you can refine that thing, that whether your car will be driving or you keep it so far, right? You have to think of it. It is to start with your own car, right? Then visualize. And the bridge making is very important. Bridge making is, there are three steps. One, you have to see the color, you have to see the sound, you have to see the feeling from inside. Suppose you want to have a very big house. You have to think that very big house, balconies, very long, big balconies, lawn, car parking, car garage, right? Vehicle garage and bike garage and all that. You have a very good lawn. You have a very colorful house, your choice of color of a house. Everything you have to think. That is a bridge I'm talking about to connect to your subconscious mind. Getting me? If you are a sports person, you have to think in that way. Whatever sports you do, right? Whatever sports you do, you have to think that you are the best among your colleagues and competitors. Don't bother, is very renowned competitor, very renowned opposite. Never think of that. You think about your own power, what you want, right? So this is what for sports athletes, for student also, for professionals also. This applies for everybody. Okay. And now, today I have told you last time that you have to visualize. I use that word visualize. Without telling what I wanted to talk to you today, next session. Today I am talking about the next session. Now, you know, you know that you want certain things in your life, right? Whatever specific you have. Let us not talk or discuss very personal things, right? You know what you want. I will help you to reach that place. Okay?
Yes.
Now, whatever you want, you have to one by one picturize the things. Picturize in a movie form. If you want a very big car, as I talk to you, you have to move the car. First, you see your car is in parked in your parking area or your garage, and then you are driving out your car from the garage, and then you are driving. How smooth it is. A small sound of music is going on, very soothing music. You have to visualize everything, the smell of your, the seats, seat cover, the smell of a seat cover, perfume, whatever perfume you spray inside your car. You have to think about those things that you are using that. Everything you have to think in present continuous tense. I am using this perfume. I am having this color. I am having this car. Right? In present continuous form. I am, it is doing like that, right? You understand what I mean?
Okay. Yes.
Now you have to do that. Why I have told that also, I will explain you. You have said that normally it is being told everywhere that I have a car. Imagine that I have a car, right? When you imagine I have a car, then what message you are giving to universe? That you have already have a car. Universe will be confused. Then why you are asking universe? What you are asking? I don't understand what you are asking. It will not be materialized. Okay. I am having a car. I am buying a car. I am gathering money. I am taking, whatever way you gather the money, right? All those things, it is in present continuous tense. Okay? Now, Now, when you can materialize this thing and the procedure of doing this, right? As I told you last time, possibly I have told you that normally a very big opportunity in our life, every day, universe has given to us to materialize everything in your life. There are certain time in your life. It has been fixed by the universe. Whoever you believe a universe, you may believe your soul, you may believe your God, whoever is thing, right? A supreme power. Universe is supreme power. And what I am telling
universe you, is supreme power.
Right. Universe is supreme power as a creator of the world. Right? So universe is supreme power. That supreme power is with you. We have not, it is not known to us that supreme power is within us. It is there with you. When you can use your supreme power, right? How to use your supreme power, right?
Yes.
I started with what? What we do and all that, right? Now I explain the what and how I have explained, right? Now I am explaining when. You know that 3 W is very important, everything's in your life. 3 W, right? You have to decide what
five.
You want. Right. 5 people say, but let us talk now about 3 only. Right?
Yeah.
So, what you want, your goal setting. Right? Very vaguely, you use goal setting in sports and professionals and all that. Goal setting, if you set a goal that I am a millionaire, right? I will be made millionaire or I will be Olympic gold medalist. You set your goal. It does not work in that way. Then everybody could have been a millionaire or an Olympic medal holder, right? It is not that way. Why these people are not able to do that? Because they use only the conscious mind. Visualizing,
okay. There is visualizing,
no breach, right? Very exactly you have pointed out. There is no breach. You are asking something, whom you are asking, you don't know.
You don't know. You can take the call.
It is okay, I will take afterwards. So okay. This is what is in our life. I am trying to give you the key of your universe. I am trying to give you a key to unlock the universe within you. Universe means tremendous power within you. It is a question of practice. If I say something, you have to believe that. You have to believe that. You have to focus on that. And you have to create that, right? So these are the very important thing. So what is the exact correct time for that, right? Whole day we are busy of our respective works, responsibilities and all that. Throughout the day, normally we work, everything we do through our conscious mind, right? And normally, sometimes our subconscious mind comes to play in you and us and everybody, but normally to be with the subconscious mind is the best time is the night when you go to bed for sleep. As I explained to you, there are few levels of your mind, right? One is awakened level, then the next level is alpha level.
Yes.
Alpha level. Next level I will not discuss. Alpha level. Alpha level is the creating mind. It works in that level. Right? Alpha level, when you create alpha level, it is when you go to bed, you start thinking of so many things throughout the day, whoever has spoken something, whatever. I mean, everything you remember for a few minutes or few times. Then, slowly your thinking starts getting downwards. Or goes down. Right? And then, slowly, you go to sleep in alpha level.
Yes, right? Yes.
That is the procedure. Now you have to use that alpha level when you are about to sleep. You don't know when it is. You don't know, right? Nobody knows.
Nobody knows.
But we know that from conscious mind to will go to subconscious mind. There will be a space in between conscious mind and subconscious mind. Right?
Yes.
Awakened stage to sleeping stage, there will be a period. I will give it is slightly higher level of talk, that mm-hmm. when we breathe, we breathe inside and breathe outside, breathe out, breathe in. Mm-hmm. There is a moment when breathe in convert to breathe out.
Yes, yes. And you asked me to listen to my breathing last time.
I told you. Now, when you breathe in and you start breathe out, there is a small, very gap. Small portion
time
of
gap.
Time gap. That is very important. Right? Here also,
yes.
that when you in a bed for sleep, then the awaken to sleep stage, that time maybe 5 seconds, 10 seconds, or a minute or something like that, right? You convert from awaken to sleep stage. You have to utilize that stage. That is your God. That is your supreme power, is will take everything if you can use this time. Getting me?
Yes.
Now, how to do that? As I told you, that first you start when you go to bed, a few minutes you have to spare, that you do not have any control, all thoughts will come, right? Then you intentionally start imaging, movie making of what you want. Movie making is very important word I am using. I have made you understand what I mean by that. That visuals, auditory, and visual, auditory, and sense.
Feeling, yes, feeling, sense.
Right. So you have to use these three when you imagine
start.
You want to create, right? Mm. It will take a little time, right?
Mm.
And remember that you can think one thing at a time. Remember, you can think one thing, you can do one task at a time. So when you start thinking of your imaging or creating your life or whatever, you have to be there with that. Your mind will try to divert you from that situation to another situation. And that is also, you will not understand when your mind has shifted. That needs a practice. Okay? Getting me?
Yes.
Right. So, today you do this practice. Whatever you want, I am not asking you to tell me what you want. Your profession, your relation, your finance, whatever life you want. Right?
Yes.
That you think of it. Okay? First, in a paper, you write down what are the things, right? Write down what are the things you want, one by one. And then think of that. See, actually, people say that short term, middle term, long term, right? You can use that way also, right? You start with this, everything you don't ask for at a time. Which one you want first? Yeah, among your desire, which the things you want first? Decide that one. Right? Achieve that one. Achieve that one. Then go to the next. So that's what I'm telling you, that you write down what you want. Priority wise. Right? What is your most priority? You first work on that. Okay?
Okay. Okay.
Work on that. Get the things first done. Then go to the second, third, and back. Right?
How do we know? Acha. So when we do this, it's like we think of one thing and then we start thinking of the second thing, right?
No. You start with, you first tell your inwards. Right. First, tell your inner words that I want this thing, this thing, this thing, this thing. 1, 2, 3, 4. My priority is one number, whatever you want. second priority, third priority, right? You do that way. Inform your universe. Inform the universe, whatever you believe, inform your believer. See, whenever you ask anything to the universe, it will do everything to get you, give you that thing what you want. It is, the universe is so kind and helping. Remember this thing, what I'm telling you. Universe is ready to give you whatever you want, but we do not know how to get it, how to want it from the,
how to ask for it.
How to ask for it. Whatever you ask to the universe, universe will give you. It has happened in my life. Right? So you can do that. I have done these things in my life. So I'm sharing my experience with you. Whatever you want, start with a small thing. That day I told you one bite at a time. When you want to eat an elephant, you have to start with one bite at a time. Mm. Right?
Yes.
So that is what is to be done, right?
Mm-hmm.
Now I am ending up this session.
Yeah, sure.
Before sure. that, I want to revisit the things what I have taught. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. In a nutshell, in a 5 minutes, 6 minutes time. Take your time, 5 to 6 minutes, and explain me whatever I have taught you today.
Sure. So first, today we started off with our recapturing. Where earlier time we were speaking about visualization, but now we will now move into picturization, movie making sort of thing. And this movie making is basically the bridge between my conscious and the subconscious mind.
Very nice.
Next you said why do we do this? Because this subconscious mind is very vast. It is a very powerful thing. And if we are able to bridge, or if we are able to make that bridge, then we can actually achieve anything that we want. Next, we spoke of when. Next, we spoke of when we should do it. And you suggested that night, when we are about to go to sleep, and the time difference between when we are awake till the time we are completely sleeping. And that beta, when we reach that beta stage, alpha stage,
right?
Alpha stage. When we are picturizing all those things, that is what we need. That is what I need to practice,
right?
And ensure that I am focusing on what I want.
Right.
And last, what you said is like one bite at a time.
How to do it is
prioritize your goals. And then do one by one. Once you reach one of them, then move to the next one.
Right. All these things, what I have told you, all these things should be done in subconscious mind. Very important. Everything you are doing is in subconscious mind. Subconscious mind is the creator of your life. Mm-hmm. Whatever I am telling you, I have told you, you have to start with the conscious mind. Right? Mm-hmm. And then bridge it to walk from conscious to subconscious mind through a bridge. The bridge I have told you. By that, you have to enter in the subconscious mind. And then you start visualizing, creating the things. I mean, creating a movie of your life, right? And once you have entered in your subconscious mind during that period, what I've explained, then universe will make everything, ensure everything that you get the things. Universe cannot sit tight when somebody asks for something. It is a theory, it is a rule of universe. Whatever you ask to universe will ensure. You have seen that storm, wind and all that, right? Storm wind like that, it is like that. It will bring everything for you from the universe to you. And unless you get it, it will continue doing the work for you. It is like that only. Okay?
Mm-hmm.
So what is your mind telling? Do your mind accepting this thing? What we are discussing today?
Yes, I will tell you why. Why my mind is accepting? Because amra ekta satsang family teo
you speak in English or Hindi?
So I belong to a sect, satsang sect, where the same things are spoken to us, right? That if you reach your subconscious mind, the almighty, the all powerful universe, they will give you everything that you are asking them for. So yes, my mind is definitely accepting.
Right. See, in Gita, what Krishna has told, do your work, don't bother for the result.
Yes.
Right? What he has meant by that? Do your work means conscious to subconscious mind. When subconscious mind takes over your thinking, doing the things minutely, with confidence, with belief, you do something, subconscious mind, universe or Bhagavan, whoever, will ensure that you get that. So you don't have to bother for that. You do your work, things will happen automatically, right? So that is okay. Just for today, right? We'll fix a time again. You take your time to adjust the thing, digest the thing, practice the things, right?
Sure.
And
sure.
You can, as I told you, at this, you know that my name is Shankar Mujumdar. Okay.
Yes.
I am a mind trainer, master mind trainer, motivator, and counselor, right? And
yes,
thank you so much for giving a good lesson hearing to me, and I hope you will ensure that whatever I have said you will ensure that.
Yes.
Thing and you will get success in your life. Thank you so much.
I am hopeful as well. Yes. Thank you, sir.
Thank you very much. Okay. Bye.
All the